Addiction impacts more than the individual. It impacts their friends, their family, their coworkers, everyone who loves them. At Recovery Centers of America, they offer programs and services to help them overcome their addiction. Joining us now is Executive Director of Recovery Centers of America at Lighthouse in Mays Landing, Dawn Bellamarch. What are some of the programs that you have, and what is your philosophy?
So with Recovery Centers of America, our mission is to save 1 million lives. So it's not just treating 1 million people, but it's ensuring that we give them all the tools so that they can have sustainable long-term recovery. So in our building, we have a number of levels of care. So some of our patients may come in for detox, which is a medically managed, you know, detox process where they're able to get comfortable and really go through that. And then we have an inpatient treatment, which is typically 28 days, where patients can start to learn skills, develop their recovery environment, develop peer relationships, and bring in some family support so that they're successful when they leave. We also have partial care, which is typically 5 days a week for 6 hours a day. And then our patients continuously step down through our continuum of care through IOP and general outpatient groups. The entire time really getting, you know, a lot of therapy, but really building a recovery environment so that they can have long-term success.
What do you see as far as changes in the people that you help?
I think the greatest thing that we do here is when an individual comes in very broken at admission, and then seeing them 20, 30, maybe 40 days later with that, almost like that shine back in their face, that light back in their eyes, I think that really solidifies why we're doing what we're doing. And, you know, a lot of our patients, addiction is really a disease that suffers in silence. So when an individual is able to come in and access the services that we provide, and we see them kind of get it and grasp it, it really helps us fulfill our mission and save lives.
And of course you follow up with them after they leave.
Absolutely, yes. We stay in touch with all of our patients. We really follow up within a week of discharge, but we want to keep all of our patients in our continuum of care so that we can continue to provide the treatment. But we have a number of services where we bring alumni in to mentor other patients. You know, it's a goal of ours to be able to essentially one day hire our patients to come back and provide that same support that they received as an employee.
Saving a million lives.
It's a great mission.
It certainly is. Thanks so much, Dawn Bellamarch, Executive Director of Recovery Centers of America at Lighthouse in Mays Landing. And I'm Robin Stoloff, and you're living well.